this is not exactly an issue of press freedom or free expression.
Oh, it is. It is. It has already magnified into that proportion. Because if you close down and you're able to close down a giant network simply because you feel that it is not for you or it is against you, did not help you in the campaign, that's against press freedom. The ability of media to really stay independent is affected. To me, I believe that in a very strong democracy, media can even take sides, should be allowed to take sides. That should be part of the responsibility to enlighten the voters during the campaign. Itong taong ito, 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 swindler ito, we have records, and we want you, we urge you to vote for this other guy.
Basically, you become partisan to the truth. You side with the truth.
Yeah. And
you don't campaign for someone.
No, but in a solid democracy like the United States, look.
That's a different media culture there.
Fox News is heavily Republican, pro-Trump. CNN is heavily pro-Democrat. Ganun talaga eh.
Yeah, but we have a more nuanced media culture here, even if a lot of the industry has been modeled after the West.
I'm just saying that in solid democracies, media can even take sides. I'm not urging the media here to take sides. We may not be prepared for that, Christian. But to close down a network simply because of political leaning, I don't believe that. I don't buy that, and I would not agree with that. Because the network should be judged as to how it contributes to nation building. Kung talagang roadblock yan for national progress, just remove it. Pero kung dahil lamang sa ganito, ganyan, mga maliliit na dahilan, para sa akin eh, hindi mga valid reasons to not to allow.
Which you can also, let's say, correct or address during the process, using the process in progress.
And the mere fact that we are able to accuse and for them to be made to explain could be a cleansing process. Now, I like what I heard from the top man of ABS-CBN, Mr. Kadigbak, sabi nga niya, we may have committed some errors. We may or shortcomings or whatever. We may be at fault in some instances. Hindi mo kami perfect. Pero to me, all of these things are not reasons to close down the biggest, if not one of the biggest, if not the biggest network. And it's affecting 11,000 families. Now, I understand they're now staging walkouts and walk-through or whatever it is. Correct. If I were an employee of ABS, I'd do the same.